This whipped cream is the main reason that we come to Sun Valley. Just kidding, not the main reason, but pretty high up there. Been in Sun Valley for a few days and it's a great time to be here. It's beautiful and now we're going fishing in a cool place. I am being unapologetically myself.
We rented a pontoon boat, or Katie did, we didn't really.
Yeah.
Aunt Katie rented a pontoon boat, which is so nice. We're on Redfish Lake, kind of on the end where the view is, and Tyler got to do some fishing.
Didn't catch
it.
Nothing.
We're gonna listen to music in a bit. Well, at like 6, I think it's like 4 or something.
Mark Mueller.
Maybe get some drinks, happy hour.
Ooh.
Yeah, Mark Mueller.
My cold is finally starting to feel better, but it may be because just I have all the flow in the air.
Yeah.
I still sound like I have a cold, which on camera I always sound like that.
On Highway 75, it's the 4th time this week I made this drive.
Oh, if you guys need a fart now.